Guys and welcome back to the channel. Today we have a new gameplay of a game called Ultra Instinct Invisible. In this game you can choose to play with three different races, with Namekians, Saiyans and Androids. I will start with an Android in this one, with a male. So let's go and see the game and its features. If you don't know it already, you are able, as you see over here, to get a free VIP by just logging into the game. Okay, so I will give you a code and I will show you a little bit of the game and how to redeem the code. The game is amazing. I am playing already in a previous server, but I started this new server now because I wanted to give you the code because I have already used it in my previous account. And I also wanted to show you exactly what is going on with the game. So as you see over here, it is an idle game that is giving you the opportunity to grab and farm materials even if you are offline. If you don't know what idle means. So we are already VIP 5 that game is giving us. If I am right, to be in a position to get the code, you have to be 20 level. So this is why I have to show you, and when I will show you the stuff that is about the game. Okay, I lagged for a bit. Yeah. So the mechanics are easy to understand. You have the quests and the achievements that you have to do to go further. You have your character over here. You have your heroes and stuff. I'm not going to show you something else than the tutorial that is showing you, because this is the only thing that you have to know for now, because it will show you all of its features and what you can find inside this game. Okay, what I'm going to show you, it is here. You have you know, the first gift that as it says, but I'm going to tell you what is it. Let me finish the tutorial a little bit so we don't have those notifications pop up. As you see, it is easy to level up. We are already 17 level, and it is quite nice. We have a monkey baby. As you see over here, we have a planet, the planet Kai, I think is it, this is, yeah. That he's behind us. We are able to increase the level of our skills, our planet. The planet is evolving, so the next planet will be like that. A little Avra is going around, so the next skin is better and better. As you see here, we have skins. It is quite nice. I don't want to spoil you more. Let me finish with the tutorial. As you see, as you progress further, it is also showing you that the quests are easy to go. Those mechanics and this system really reminds me of a game that I was playing 1 year ago. I don't really remember how this how was this its name. So yeah, look at this. I upgraded to level 2, and now the next one, the North Kai, it is looks like that. So yeah, you understand what's going on, right? So this is not the only thing that I really want to show you, because oh, we got Tien. When did we get him? Anyway, we are able to acquire free Frieza, okay, from in the second day you are able to acquire her. And then you acquire pieces to upgrade here in the next state, okay? I wanted to show you this one to keep the account for 2 days, but I wanted also to show you the progress of the beginning, okay? Let me see if I am able to go. I'm not able to go yet, okay? Let me go to the family. Okay, here it will pop up a benefit option. We don't have it yet, so we will, let me go to the battle and progress a little bit far. We need to go to level 30. I thought it was at 20, but anyway. You are able to change also avatars. Yeah, I didn't remember that. You are able just to unlock the characters that you own and some more. But really, it really worth it because look at this. This is the thing that I really wanted to show you. Look at this Avra that has. I have as an effect over here. Look at this. Isn't it amazing? So let me show you. So here is the key that you are leveling up, and when you level it up, look at this. It looks like an ammo and stuff. I'm in I think two more levels in front of this one, so it is here. Maybe I see it from here. No, I wanted to show you the next one, but this effect is quite amazing, guys. I really liked it. So if you play a little bit, you will understand the hypeness of when I just find out about this game. So let me just go to the 30 level to show you the code and stuff. It isn't something special, it is one kind of title. You may also find it on their Discord server. You will find it also here. If you have any question for the game, we just unlock also the auto fight. You may find some help here there. They have amazing support and community. Okay, we need 4 more levels. So also for the weekly code, we have also, you know, they are giving you free stuff. That is quite nice. So I'm not going to be, oh my god, what kind of things that they are giving us. Yeah, they are giving free stuff because this game is quite easy. You will understand if you play for 7 days, you won't need the 7 days login, believe me. So let me finish the rewards from here to level up fast. I think we need just one more level. Okay, you are able to smell the extra pieces that you don't want, but I'm not going to bother you with those kind of stuff. It is not a guide, it is more than a gameplay. I hope I will be able to upgrade a little bit the effect for here to hype you more, but yeah, I don't think so. Anyway, you going here on the family. Yeah, I didn't open yet, really? Okay, I thought it was to at 30. Oh my god, not 20, not 30, at 50 level. Okay, let me smelt. Oh, at 40, sorry. Okay, we are going to speed run it a little bit because yeah, I thought it was. So now that I really passed a little bit the levels, I skipped that because I just wanted to show you that when you achieve level 50, look at the damn fantastic aura we are getting. This is from the Goku that he's in a blue state. Look at this. I really wanted to show you. I really leave the hype for you. So we are just going here on the family. You will find the benefit lobby. Get everything from here, whatever you can have, and swipe here and go to the CDK. Okay, you just go in here. Oh my god, it doesn't want to give us the code, really. Yeah, it is Discord 2021. Okay, You're getting the reward on your email. As I told you, it is a title. I'm telling you that because this game is based on the titles. You will understand that. For an example, here we have already one title, Road of... really. Dragon Ball. As you see here, it is the Cell. We got this one, the Space Lord. It looks cool, right? So the green dots show us that what kind of titles we own. As you see over here, we have extra stats, so it will be a very good start for you. If you go down below, you will find more and more titles. For an example, one of my favorites is Martial Art Master that has Beerus. You have amazing, look at this here. They have more. Okay, I'm going to show you a little bit of the characters. So the game has a lot of characters with a lot of effects. You are going to see that. I cannot find a way of you not to convince you how to play. Look at this. We have also Goku Black, right? This is the character you will get on the second days. Is Frieza form. It is really powerful. It helped me a lot. So yeah, I hope you will have a nice start. I really like the game. Don't forget to go on their Discord server. They have amazing community. That was the video. I hope you enjoyed. Until the next video, guys, see you again. Bye.